Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Watch Dogs Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. Let's pick up where we left off, controlling Aiden Pearce, an elite hacker in the city of Chicago.
Uninvited.
What do we got here? Alright, we get it. We're looking at a fucking for lease building. What's next? Alright, fast forward. 7 hours later. That's 12 hours later. Reach. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Yo, get out of my way. I ain't got time for this stuff. What just happened? I reached the point already? Cutscene initiated? Excellent work, team.
Hey. Oh, what is that?
Come run back and find out.
Is it Maurice's head? Did you chop off Maurice's head? I told you not to.
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, oh, Jesus.
Great.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks.
Jordy LaForge is a jerk.
This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh?
I understand the concept.
These idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
We're just gonna blow up the van? Improvised explosive device. Equip. Press, hold, pick up. Alright, we get the idea. That ice cream looks a little melted. Crafting tutorial. Oh, we already know how to do that. We already figured out how to do that. Let's grab this bike. Get out of the way. I'm a madman. Ah, Jesus, who can't open gates quick enough. I'm sorry, Aiden. I didn't mean to do that. That was me. Let's keep going.
See, in a brick factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. We don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rack, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
What's going on here? Are there people around?
Security cameras running.
What the fuck am I looking at? What is all this shit?
Iraq got the bees split in two groups. We're the ones out running this shit. We only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. Oh. These motherfuckers, man. They got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
So what's going on here? What am I... Find security footage to plan your attack. Okay, so... What does that look like, and how do I obtain it? I'm guessing it's just something on the... What did I find it? I found it. This is it? Is this it? That thing I'm on? What? Help me out here, video game. A second ago, it's like you pinpointed it, and now... Oh, here it is. Okay. All right. I was a bit confused. Didn't know what I was looking for. A terminal, an audio file? What? And what is this? What are we looking at? Some guy has a toolbox. He's helping out some other guys.
Pierce, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Well, what have we learned? Prepare an ambush against the Viceroy Hitman.
More tire tracks. The cars come in from both ends.
I mean, are they not gonna see that fucking thing right there, or what?
Okay, what else do we have?
I'm gonna keep looking around, right? Look for anything that they could,
Still have time.
What was that? What was that red? Ah, another location. Now let's go up top and get into hiding. 44 seconds, that'll be fine. What was this? Do we have anybody else that might hang out here?
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
All right, I think I'm in a good spot, but I don't know. I think I'm good up here. Can I detonate these all at once? Because that'd be awesome. Am I supposed to blow these fuckers up as soon as I get the chance, or what? I don't know if I'm supposed to wait or supposed to blow them up. Video game, help me out. What am I supposed to do? Like, do I watch them? Am I supposed to watch them, like, hang out?
Just be ready. Bad bug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, boss wants his own cousin popped?
What the fuck you care?
If bed bug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop.
Fine. It just says find a good vantage. It doesn't say I'm supposed to engage him yet, so I don't... Bug? I'm not
Maybe
gonna
step
yet.
Up on you. DMB's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying it's all. That fuck don't need to die.
Eliminate all of Iraq's crew. You got it.
Oh, this is fun. Fear me!
Now!
Oh, I think he just blew up. What now? Music. Listening to the hippity hop. Hip hop. Hippity the hippity the hip hip hop. You don't stop rocking. Oh, I think they spotted me. No worries. I'll still fuck him up. You ain't gonna hit shit. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? That was kind of weird. That ain't gonna be cover for you too much longer, yo. I wanna know where this sweet hip hop music's coming from. Fuck, man, who did that shit? Oh, what? They shot me through the fucking flow. How's I supposed to know bullets can go through light, porous metal? I ain't no scientist. I can't figure that shit out. Shit, man. You done shot me in the ass. All right, let's try again. Crafted explosives or environmental explosives are the most effective solutions against an armored enemy. Good to know. Now, where am I going to start over? What? I gotta start from fucking scratch? Ah, brother. That's one. Derp. That's two.
Still Derp. Have time.
Oh, you still got time,
more
bro.
Tire tracks. The cars coming from both ends.
We're probably fine. So with that amount of bullets and bombs and stuff, oh, we set. We set, man. We set. I'll hide back here. Grab these electronical parts. And then grab the camera. I can watch it from up here, detonate all the stuff I need to detonate. Not gonna be a problem. Here we go. Are we gonna go or what? Alright, good. Now we have to just wait. Just a waiting game, you know? I thought that guy was on fire. He's just walking in the sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm not on fire. Oh, yeah. Feels to be good or something. I love that they don't notice these giant blinking fucking sticky bombs right at their foot. Right at their foot tips.
Just be ready. Bad bug be
their toe tips. Though. Their foot tips.
Man, boss wants his own cousin pop?
What the fuck you care?
If Bedbug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop it.
Well, you tell Bedbug. Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying it's all. That fuck don't need to die.
I say he do. Dabba dabba do. Alright, time for killing. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit, son. They don't know where I am. They just know everything's fucked up right now. Come on, head over to the other end of the thing where I still have bombs on the ground. Oh! We'll just leave these guys alive. Like, there's not even a good reason to kill them. Back up a little bit. Just back up a little bit further.
Hey, man, we need more dudes. I need some air assistance.
Now! Watch out! Gotta die for any beat of
freezing. Hey, back him up, man. I don't have a lot of stuff left for bombs. It's alright though, it's alright. This guy's gonna come around and I'm gonna shoot him. Hey, that guy died over there. Should we investigate that section of the room? Nah, man. It's probably nothing. Shit.
Watch it, man. Find him and flush him out.
Boom. Oh, shit.
Yo, dog, we falling off out here. Nah, man, we gonna need help, man. Second hands, moms bounced
on old men. So they removed the shell. You guys dead now.
Begin the G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one. And that.
Oh, this doesn't look good.
But it was just a dream for the team. And running up in gates and doing it by high stakes.
Come up the stairs, asshole.
No question.
Fuck. Jam that gun up your ass.
The combination made my eyes.
Boom! Shakalaka! Try to get the dough off. I'm exposed here. I'm exposed. I don't like being exposed. Eliminate all of Iraq's crew. Now what? Music made me feel like a gangster. Hack the phone to intercept the- Oh, what? Oh, here we go.
Friends can't come to the phone right now.
They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
This guy's getting away. Good thing there's a bike there for me to follow him with.
The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Take down the fleeing viceroy. You got it. Come on, Aiden. Run faster, you slow punk. Come on, is there a shortcut through this shit? Oh, shit, shit, fuck, I'm gonna lose him. I just lost the mission. I almost definitely lost the mission just now. Yup, see? I knew it! I knew it! Come on, get in the car! Run, run, drive, 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 drive! I'm not gonna be able to do it. I crashed when I wasn't supposed to crash. Damn it. Hacker shit! Target escape. Yeah, no shit, escape. You didn't give me a clear line of sight of where to follow him from. I don't like this. I don't like losing. I like winning. I wanna be the very best. The best that ever was. I wanna be the main event! And I don't know how the rest of that stupid song goes. Like no one ever was. Catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. Pokemon, gotta catch them. It's you and me.
Hello?
I know your it's my destiny, right? Pokemon.
They're dead.
The fuck? Hey.
No, stop it. Stop. Give me a circle. Let me get out. I want to get out of here.
Come on, man.
Come on, go back to Aiden. Give me a head start here. Come on.
The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
He's on the main road. Let's get to the main road and follow him. Aiden Pearce! Aiden Pearce. He's gonna stop his bike because he's a fucking asshole. Come on, go, 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 go. Get on the bike. Get on the bike. Get on the bike. Get on the fucking bike. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, you shit. Oh. Can I just blow myself up? Explode. I'm still alive. I don't even know what the fuck happened there. I fell off the bike. I exploded something, and then the bike became inoperable. Guess we have to try again. Don't really have any clear idea what happened the first time or the second time. This game has a... It's definitely a difficult game, but I don't know that it's fairly difficult. I feel like a lot of it is just... I feel like if I play this game through on a second playthrough, I feel like it's going to be way, way easier. Because most of the time I'm dying, it's not because I don't know what I'm doing, it's because I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That last time I ran into a thing, that was my fault. But before then, I didn't know where I was supposed to go.
Anybody?
Come on, let's go, let's go. Come on, let's go. We get it. We have to watch this guy leave. Why can't the save point be
getting away
here?
A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
All right, so I'm going to follow him the way he went, because if I try any shortcuts, I will probably screw it up. Stay on target. Stay on target. Got him. How am I supposed to take this guy out? I don't have any... Oh, do I have weapons? Can I shoot when I'm firing? Do I have any way of taking this guy down? I have to wait for him to get somewhere where I can use my hacking powers. Right? If I can, like, find a way to, like, close a gate or a traffic light or something, yeah? Oh, he crashed into something! I had nothing to do with it, either. Hey, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Just... time out. Time out, okay? Oh my god! Ooh, hard crash. I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. Probably from taking out a number of enemies, right? Can I fast travel to this? Fast travel not available during missions. Well, that answers that. What? Put the bridge down? Don't need to. I'm on a bike. Da da da. Da da da. Da 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 da. Alright, that was awkward. That was awkward, right? Everybody saw that. I went out for the A-team jump. Fucking face planted. Oh no, what did I just do? Oh, I hit the wrong button. I was trying to be cool and like blow up something as I was driving away from it, but instead I jumped off my bike like an idiot. It's really difficult to press X and square at the same time on the PS3 controller. Not an easy thing to do. But I suppose that's why. They don't want you to, I don't know, hack stuff when you're looking behind you? I don't know. So I'm gonna reach Bedbug's location, and then, I don't know, coerce the IP address out of his brain? I don't even know what we're doing here. Like, what is the point of this mission? I've lost track. It's so convoluted. I just want to get to the part where it's like, rescue Nikki. That I understand. This other stuff, I don't know what's going on. But we're headed in that direction, so the mission rolls on. Wow, thrilling. Look how fast we're going. I actually picked up kind of a slow bike. It's not running a red light if I always make them green.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me.
I agree.
I give, but I can also take away.
This is the longest mission in the game. Jeez. I had to blow up a couple of dead bodies in an ice cream truck. Then, like, plant a bunch of bombs, take out an incoming group of dudes. Call him. What's up, BB?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
Alright, so do we got him? Did we give the hack? Did we do, like, the thing? What's he doing with his buddies?
Somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
Hey, you fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you. Same old ghost.
No, wait. Shit.
Can I approach him on foot now, in person?
Get in there. What the fuck? What about Iraq's cut?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me. Nope, sounds like the club don't trust
us. This is great. Big public display of humiliation.
What you want?
In real life, these are just straight rectangular pillars. They're not diamond shaped like that.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No way, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Feels good to have power. Feels real good. Aiden Pearce, master blackmailer.
Nope.
Act 2, Uninvited, is complete. Congratulations. Aiden Pearce, you gained a song, intervention, and some XP. Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time. Please stay tuned for the next installment of my Watch Dogs Let's Play, where we continue the adventures of Aiden Pearce here in Chicago. But if you prefer not to wait, you can watch the next video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.